Folks, you knew it was just a matter of time before Sheamus powered his way back into the match.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as he's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Not today, too fast.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Ladies and gentlemen, the title has been held in abeyance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight. At the end of this match, a new champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
He's gotta be history. Is he?
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Shank, a throat kick right to the jaw.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Three. Oh, wow, what a win. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
We may be looking at the match of the year.
Here are your winners and new ECW United States Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
These guys look like a couple hot.